claims to be Christ, a king.
So Pilate asked Jesus,
Are you the king of the Jews?
Yes, it is as you say,
Jesus replied. Then Pilate announced to the chief priests and the crowd,
I find no basis for a charge against this man.
But they insisted,
He stirs up the people all over Judea by his teaching. He started in Galilee and has come all the way here.
On hearing this, Pilate asked if the man was a Galilean. When he learned that Jesus was under Herod's jurisdiction, he sent him to Herod, who was also in Jerusalem at that time. When Herod saw Jesus, he was greatly pleased, because for a long time he had been wanting to see him. From what he had heard about him, he hoped to see him perform some miracle. He plied him with many questions, but Jesus gave him no answer. The chief priests and the teachers of the law were standing there, vehemently accusing him. Then Herod and his soldiers ridiculed and mocked him. Dressing him in an elegant robe, they sent him back to Pilate.